confuso. is a legendary castle of Donington, aren't we? So, as you can see from the colour of my beard that I was there a few years back already. I think it was around 1980-something, when me and my mates in our first school band saw Monsters. I figured that it would be nice to play there. But it took a little while, but here we are, and here you are. So, there's still some good things going on here, aren't there? And it's an honor and a privilege to be playing on this nice stage, but also Mr. Harris and his legendary team will come on this.
John Lord, it's been a true honor to work with you, and for some, again, we really hope to do this soon. We were Nightwish.
spiritual people who could have been here in my place, but who will in fact never see the light of day, outnumber the sand grains of Sahara. Certainly those unborn ghosts have killed greater poets than Keats, and scientists greater than Newton. The set of possible people allowed by our DNA so massively exceeds the set of natural people. And that even with these stupefyings, it is you and I, in our own narrowness, that we have. We have traveled through our lottery of birth against all odds. How dare we worry at our inevitable return to our prior state? The vast majority have never stirred.
Thank you. Thank you.
Crazy for the last time.